Treat yourself.
What is it?
Wow, that looks good, but I am not touching
you
it.
You eat it, Andrew. Hey,
no, it's some kind of a cinnamon cakey thing.
You know, I earned that. I earned that.
A person who works for a radio station known as OPI Radio, and supposedly this person wasn't the actual person who did this. He just simply uploaded it.
I don't have anything against necessarily the company OP Radio, but fuck you as an individual for doing that shit.
I just saw something heartbreaking that I really wanted to tell you guys about so that hopefully we can all do something positive about it. OP and Andrew, the guy who actually stomped on the cake, and Anthony, yes, this prank does make you guys assholes. It's inexcusable. And now OP on his Twitter is saying stuff like, posted the 2007 homeless cake stomp on my YouTube channel, and uninformed dummies are losing their minds. No, it's compassionate people that are losing their minds.
You act, and then you think, which seems to be the majority of most people nowadays who upload videos like this.
You, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like nothing, you. With your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded, you. Picking on the weaker man. Well, you can take me down with just one single blow. But you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city. Gotta be so mean.
Oh, what happened?
Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Gotta be so mean.